restrictions lifted.
And try not to make too much noise if they're within earshot. We don't want this going sideways.
Good work, Sam. I knew you'd get what we need. Looks like the entrance is locked down.
Not that we were planning to head inside just yet. No point in sticking around. Get that cargo back to the distro center.
My own for you. All weapons will be decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Active skeletons attached to your legs to enhance strength and facilitate movement. This particular model will allow you to carry heavier loads and help maintain your balance. When boosted, you'll be able to move somewhat faster, at the expense of power, of course. While this basic type does not excel in any particular category, it is resilient, and its battery consumption is comparatively low. Much better than relying on your legs alone, in short. See for yourself.
See you around.
Good work. New order available.
pleasant journey. Weapons restrictions lifted. Thank you.
Delivering cargo.
Thank you. With this unit, we should be able to power the distro center via the chiral network. Other places too, if it works. Here's hoping the UCA can put our electricity to good use. Mind if I have a look? Incredible. How'd you get this here? You fly? Now's a connection to the chiral network. Go for it.
Network bandwidth is a limited resource, and every structure you build consumes it. However, as you increase your connection level, the bandwidth available to you will increase as well.
About time we did our part. Thanks again. You know, I heard the rest of your team was wiped out. Makes what you're doing all the more incredible. You're a one-man expedition. I hope Amelie's doing as well as you. Wonder if she made it to Edgenaut City yet. It was her that put us in charge of the wind farm. I was with the group bringing up the rear while Amelie led the way. I've never met her in person, but it was an honor to travel with her all the same. When you see her, feel free to tell her I said so, huh?
Sam, got a moment? I ran an experiment with your blood. It seems you were onto something. After dispersing an aerosolized sample of your blood in BT territory, we observed reduced activity. While this is hardly definitive, as we have no other repatriates to whom we can turn for additional testing, it does suggest that the bodily fluids of repatriates are repellent to BTs. Mama had the idea of developing a weapon to test this theory. The prototype should be ready soon, and when it is, we'd like you to test it.
Sam, this is the perfect opportunity. We've almost got the whole region on the chiral network. All that's left is Port Knot City. Return to Capital Knot City so you can pick up relief supplies for Port Knot. By the time you arrive, we can give you the completed prototype in person. One other thing. It's not very often porters get out to that wind farm. While you're there, you should pick up any outstanding orders. No sense coming all the way back here empty-handed if there's work to be done. Have a look at that delivery terminal.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Thank you.
Deserve such kindness.
Thank you for your contribution.
Congrats, Sam. You're cleared to take on open orders. While they're not as high priority as the ones specifically assigned to you, if you're already heading a certain way and you have room to spare, it couldn't hurt to do a little more, right? Just because they're not mission critical doesn't mean they're not important to someone. So why not do a good deed or two?
That's a request for material transport. By helping the facility replenish its stores, you'll gain access to a greater share of the materials on site. Give, and you shall receive. This is a somewhat unusual order. You're going to want to review the key points in the summary.
Farm you've brought into the network is essential for our continued expansion. By way of reward, I've added a little something to your PCC. A generator option. Generators recharge the batteries of all nearby devices. That includes machines, bikes, and other battery-powered vehicles.
restrictions lifted.
Sam, I see you've decided to take on several orders at once. If you're not sure how you want to handle them, open your itinerary via your cufflinks. There you can sort your active orders by distance from your current position. Should help you plan an efficient route.
I don't know anyone who's done more to bring people together and get them back on their feet. It's hard to believe you're just one guy. Can't help wondering if the Great Deliverer isn't actually a small army. Because it sure seems like whenever someone's in trouble, you're there to lend a hand. It's enough to make me think you just might make it all the way to the coast. Good luck out there. I'll be rooting for you.
Good work. New order available.
Thank you.
Order assigned. Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Hey, Sam. You could probably get that bike running again if you charged it with a generator. Why not give it a try?
Construction complete.
That's a relief. I've just about given up on you. I don't know how you do it. I really don't. Respect, man. Seriously? Respect. About time I hopped on the whole Chiral Network bandwagon, am I right? Join the UCA and all that? You can help me do that, yeah? Sam. Hey, take care out there. Hate for this to be the last time we meet, you know? So, I'm gonna need a moment to look over what you brought me. But I'll hit you back via mail after. Promise. Hey, I'm hoping maybe...